Good evening, families and friends. Welcome to Mannheim. I am pleased to be able to invite you to this evening to sit back and enjoy our concert for our second, third, and fourth graders. It's a beautiful evening to celebrate our kids. Our kids have been practicing and are so super excited, but a little nervous too, to showcase their talent with all of you. We ask you to please be respectful. We've been teaching them about concert etiquette and stage presence. So if you would be kind enough to hold on your waves and your cheers and just simply give them a round of applause and thank them for their grand showcase tonight. Mr. Mummert is our director, and we will begin our show with second grade behind us, then moving to third and fourth grade. Thank you for joining us for this fabulous evening. Enjoy our show. Mr. Mummert and second grade.
probably their favorite one when they wrote it. I think this was like a unanimous vote across the whole class that they wanted to do this song. This is an instrument called the boom whacker. It just looks like a plastic tube, but each one is cut to a different length. So when they play it, it makes a different pitch. So the long ones sound really low and the really short ones sound really high. And the song is entitled, How Do You Talk Like a Pirate, Matey?
Thank you.
for their second song. This one's going to be a little bit of a longer song. It was a lot for them to memorize, but they did a great job. It is a song called The Cat Came Back, and it tells a nice, funny little story.
Now, old Mr. Johnson had a job.
All right, so we are going to be finishing a third grade portion with no singing. They're going to be playing their recorders in the next one. This is a recorder tune titled Au clair de la lune, which is French for By the Light of the Moon. Life. first. Always there. And you're going to see them doing a little bit more movement in this one too.